This video is focused on the traditional envelope money management concept. Let's review the traditional envelope money management system to understand how it created great success for past generations. Understanding the traditional envelope money management system is the most important concept you need to know before you can apply envelopes to your lifestyle. Success in the traditional envelope system starts with creating a straightforward, fully allocated spending plan to ensure that you're spending from within your income. As you can see from this example, the expenses match the income to create a balanced spending plan. The next key to success in this system was to create a funding plan. The funding plan is a very simple process because all it shows you is how you fund the different expenses with a specific paycheck or other source of income. Once these two basic things have been completed, it's time to focus on the next step when a paycheck is actually received. This is the critical point because this is where the rubber meets the road to create success. It is critical to understand the secret to successful money management is managing your money before you actually spend it. And the most effective way to do this is to use the traditional envelope money management system. I realize this system may seem outdated, but many times the most powerful ideas are simple, straightforward concepts. So let me explain the inner workings of the traditional envelope system. First, people specifically define their income by cashing their paycheck and setting the cash on the table. This allowed them to understand exactly how much they had to spend overall. This is the critical first step because easy access to credit has blurred this simple concept, and most of us at one time or another have spent more than we've taken in through the use of credit. Secondly, people created monthly envelope spending accounts to ensure they could pay for all of their day-to-day living expenses that occurred each month. Third, people created periodic envelope spending accounts to ensure they set aside a certain amount of each paycheck to cover expenses that came up infrequently, such as vacations, holidays, birthdays, anniversaries, or even the dreaded annual car registration. This is very important to us because the best way to fund these expenses is from within your income rather than funding them from debt. Today, most of us do not actively save for all these types of expenses and wind up paying for at least some of them using a credit card, which continuously dries up debt load. Fourth, people determine exactly how much money was going to be placed in each envelope. The technical term for this is an allocated spending plan. It's the first legal pad that I showed you today in a previous slide. But in essence, all people were doing is just spending their money to an envelope to create a plan they could easily follow. The key was to always spend from the remaining envelope balances once the envelopes were funded. So putting the money in the envelope first, in effect, created an envelope spending account rather than just tracking a static budget category and adding up what I'm spending. One of the great benefits of using this system is that you always know exactly how much you have left to spend in a specific area. And this point is significant because it's usually very difficult to know this information without using the traditional system. Fifth, people could easily see that the total value of their envelopes, in this case, equals the value of the paycheck that we started with. Since there was no access to easy credit in the form of credit cards, it was important to give every single dollar of income a place in the budget. And we've done just that by funding every single dollar to an envelope. Consequently, no debt is used to fund people's lifestyles when they use this system because all spending came from within actual income. The sixth and final point that I want to make about this system is that it's designed to be flexible as well. People made envelope-to-envelope transfers when required to fund unexpected expenses. This allowed them to know the impact of all their spending decisions and to ensure they continue to spend from within their actual income. And this occurred because they simply adjusted their spending automatically in other areas when they transferred money from one envelope to another. So using this simple envelope system helped people achieve great success because they spent less than they made on a consistent basis.